Kegan Kline pleaded guilty in March to 25 charges that included child exploitation and possession of child porn. The court says given the charges and the possibility that references made to sexually explicit materials and conduct could be happening in that hearing, they are not going to allow cameras in the courtroom in the case. Kline admitted to using the catfish social media profiles Anthony Schatz and Emily Ann to contact victims. Kline is scheduled to be sentenced on May 18th.